Hey, it's Maxie. Welcome to the second night of Five Nights at Freddy's 3. On the last episode, absolutely nothing happened. I ranted. I was like, what's going on? What is this? I expect more ranting from the... why does it do that? It takes a little bit. It throws me off.
Hey, man, okay. I have some awesome news for you.
Awesome.
First of all, we found some vintage audio training cassettes. Dude, these are like prehistoric. Whoa. I think they were like training tapes for like other employees or something like that. So I thought we could like have them playing like over the speakers as people walk through the attraction.
I trust this guy.
That makes this feel legit, man.
Legit.
But I have an even better surprise for you. You're not going to believe this. We found one. A real one. Gotta go, man. Well, look, it's in there somewhere. I'm sure you'll see it. Okay, I'll leave you with some of this great audio that I found. Talk to you later, man.
Where'd he go?
Hello. Welcome to your new career as a performer / entertainer for Freddy Fazbear's Pizza.
Oh, wait.
These tapes will provide you with
much-needed
information on how to handle / climb into / climb out of mascot costumes.
Ooh.
Right now, we have two specially designed suits that double as both animatronic and suit. Please pay close attention while learning how to operate these suits as accidents / injuries / death / irreparable and grotesque maiming can occur. First, we'll discuss how to operate the mascots when they are in animatronic form. For ease of operation, animatronics are set to turn and walk towards sound ease. This is an easy and hands-free approach to making sure the animatronics stay where the children are for maximum entertainment / crowd-pleasing value. To change the animatronics to suit mode, insert and turn firmly the hand crank provided by the manufacturer. Turning the crank will recoil and compress the animatronic part around the sides of the suit, providing room to climb inside. Please make sure the spring locks are fastened tight to ensure the animatronic devices remain fixed. We will cover this in more detail in tomorrow's session. Remember to smile. You are the face of Freddy Fazbear's Pizza.
What? Okay. The guy warned me before about ventilation. Where's the bloody guy? Okay, so it moves towards noise. I can't see anything quickly. He's gonna kill me. Where is he? Okay, that's where I saw him before. So he's stuck there? I'm just gonna leave him there, screw it. I'm just gonna leave him there. I don't get it.
Hi.
Yeah, go there. Go there while I reboot my camera system. Stupid technology. The nights are also really short, which only tells me they're going to get really... There he is. All right. You!
Hello.
Get over there. Map toggle. Lock that crap. Fantastic. I think I locked it. Where'd he go? What the am I dead? I'm alive! Crap. What happened? Where'd he go? How'd you get over there? Oh wait, hold on, did he like crawl through? Oh, he crawled through the ventilation. Game over. It strikes me you're too big to crawl through the ventilation. I don't know, in all the artwork, they make you seem like huge. So, I don't know. What was with Balloon Boy? Why does it keep doing that? I don't know. Okay. Where is he? I can never find him in the first place. Where'd he go? Hey. You gotta be kidding me. Is he already in a vent? He's not that scary when he kills me, to be honest. It's like playing chess. Where the crap? I'm gonna die, because I don't know where... Oh, found him. Found him. I'm locking that crap. Yeah. Did I choose wrong? Have I chosen poorly? I can't see him! Am I just stupid? I'm willing to accept the responsibility of me just being stupid. I'm gonna die again. Ah! Fantastic. I don't get it. It just makes no sense. Here, let me just sit here and squeal a little bit. Okay, I'm gonna try something. I've summoned you! Now, within theory... Ventilation air? Oh, crap. I gotta redo ventilation or, like, I start losing consciousness or something. I don't get this. I feel really stupid right now. Oh, wait. Is that him? Oh, there you are. Ah! Crap, I'm dead. I'm dead, aren't I? I'm dead. Wait, no, I said seal that. I'm dead. Hi! What do I do? What do I do? Ah, I got a video error. I'm dead. Screw it. I know I'm dead. Come for me. I'm dead. He was looking at me. He's like, hey! Get the crap out! I'm dead! Look, dude, go that way! He's like, click your nose. What do I do? Leave! What, do I just stare at him? I'll look into your eyes. You're getting good, emotional. It's like, I'm really feeling for you, actually. It's like, I understand. You're stuck in a suit. The struggle is just there. Oh, crap. I'm gonna restart my systems, and I'm dead. He's gonna come around and kill me. Yeah, I know! So I'm rebooting everything! Oh no, I saw him! He's like, ha, that was my chance! Alright, watch, 3, 2, 1. Oh, come on! Look, I know you got me! I know you got me! I summon you! For pity's sake, I'm gonna pull this up, and I'm gonna say,
hi.
And then I'm gonna put this back, he's gonna go, hurt! Ah, crap. I'm not even bothered by that anymore. Oh, now he's got me. Oh, see, there it is. What the? I don't know. I'm not even so much scared. It's just, like, confused. I feel like someone needs to, like, sit me down and explain to me. He's like, okay, stupid. This is how it works. Yo, maybe I should stop, like, recording way ahead of time, so that way, like, comments can tell me, hey, stupid. Okay, there he is, so I'm going to lock that. There you go, what you got now? I'm gonna play a sound here. I don't know what good that does. He's gone now. The static makes even, wait, was that him? I can't tell, there's too much static. How smart is this thing that's trying to kill me? This is the first night I get to be with him. And once again, I've lost him. I'm going to feebly play noises in the hopes of caressing him towards me. Caressing him towards me. I know my words. I know my lingo. I'm so confused. Oh, there he is. Okay, so that's him. He's right there. What's that hole? skin for some. Yeah, no Lolo. There we go. Then we'll reboot that. Can I, like, reboot more than one, or can I only re- Oh, I guess I can only reboot one at a time unless I hit reboot all. That's irritating. I mean, I can't move. Okay, exit. And then while I do that, he's gone. Where is he? Where'd he go? He's just gone, and there's nothing I could have done about that. Is there? Please tell me if there was something I could have done about that, because frankly, I don't know. He is just gone. I'm gonna play audio there. Balloon Boy will protect me. Yeah, because speaking of which, Balloon Boy killed me twice now. But I don't know what Balloon Boy does. Okay, so he shuts off ventilation. Cool. Oh, crap.
Hi.
I want to go down. Ah, crap. I gotta reboot everything. Okay. In Five Nights at Freddy's 2... Yes, I know there's an error. Gah. Thank you. Okay, I'm gonna
put
the audio there. There's that sound again. And there's no way to lock my door, is there? I know the sound means something. Thing is, I'm too stupid to know what. Where'd he go? Whoosh! What am I missing? I don't even know where he is. Oh, there's that noise. Oh, there he is. There he is. There he is. All right, so I'm going to play a noise over here.
Hi.
He didn't come to it. Ah, crap. Where is he? Where'd he go? Where'd he? Don't tell me he's going to. He's right there, isn't he? No, he isn't. They said you go to the noise. I played the noise. I'm smart. Am I just, like, seeing you and I'm too stupid to realize it? Yes, I'm insulting myself because I frankly don't know what's going on. Ah, great. Now I got a video error. Ah, great. Now I'm going to die. Now, because I'm sitting here and I need to fix this, I can't go... I'm going to have to... I don't want to look it up. I really don't want to look it up. He's just going to walk in. He's just going to walk in. I'm sitting here freaking out, wondering, what am I doing wrong? Where is he? And he's just going to walk in like, bro, do you need like an easier night? I'm going to play that noise. He isn't there. Ah! Is that an angle? I just saw eyes, and I was just so happy to see something. Ah. Yeah, I was just so happy to see another face. It was like, yes! Yes, there's life! Where's this life? I don't know, because the moment I bring this out, I'm alive. Okay, I'm gonna play the audio here.
Hi.
Ah, there he is! I found him! Hey! Hey! Oh, crap. Yeah! Yeah, that makes sense. Oh, wait, he's gonna be here now, isn't he? So is that an audio, like, a visual error kind of thing? Am I gonna have to look up a very base essence how he works? Just like, okay, someone explain to me...
Hello?
...what he does. Ah, crap, I got a video error. I'm gonna have to go back here. Hacking the system. I'm sure. I have no doubt that this is a very. What do I do? Well, great. Now I'm gonna die. I'm dead again. Here we are again. It's always such a pleasure. Remember when I'm dead? Oh, I'm not. Oh, hi. Let me just look into your eyes. I know you're suffering, but don't worry. I am a licensed therapist. I actually have been trained as a counselor. I'm gonna try something. Ah, crap. There it goes. Sup? What do I do? I saw him shimmy. He's like, what do I do? I'm just gonna sit here and stare at you, because as far as I know, there is nothing that can outright stop me from just staring. Unless he's just gonna walk in and be like, hi. I'm gonna have to look something up, though. Just like a nice base essence. Ah, yep. Nice. Shut down ventilation. Then the moment I pull it down, he's gonna kill me. Well played, you jerk. I hate you. Oh, look, there he is. He's like, hey, what do I do? What do I do? This is like inevitable. I moved. Maybe if I just play dead. Because I don't even know why he wants to kill me. I'm just going to stare at him and just stare at him. I don't know how you work. I can never find you. And this is only the first night with you. Now, granted, the difficulty is going to be ramped up. I'm going to grab Foxy's hook and stab you with it. I'm going to grab that sucker and be like, ah. Okay, now I'm gonna raise it out. I'm looking up how he works. Okay, I'm going to try to do it, you know, least spoiler possible. But, man, at least something along the lines of, hey, stupid, if you put it on, like, is there, like, a certain distance to audio? Calm down. I'm looking you up.
I don't know where he is. That makes me feel legit, man. But I have an even better surprise for you. You're not gonna believe this. We found one. A real one.
Gotta
go, man. Well, look, it's in there somewhere. I'm sure you'll see it. Okay, I'll leave you with some of this great audio that I found. Talk to you later, man.
Where is he?
Hello?
So I was told.
Welcome to your new career as a performer slash entertainer for
there he is. So I'm gonna
these
tapes will provide you with much needed information on how to handle slash climb into slash climb out of mascot costumes. Right now we have two specially designed suits that double as both animatronic and suit. So please pay close attention while learning how to operate these suits as accidents slash injuries slash deaths slash irreparable and grotesque maiming can occur.
I didn't catch that part.
First, we'll discuss how to operate the mascots when they are in animatronic form.
Well, that was mangled. I switched. Nothing happened. So I can only see what's on the
turn and walk towards sound key. It's an easy and hands-free approach to making sure the animatronics stay where the children are for maximum entertainment
slash
value. To change the animatronic to suit
there he is. Alright.
And turn firmly the hand crank provided by the manufacturer. Turning the crank will recoil and compress the electronic part around the sides of the suit.
He's gone.
Providing room to climb inside. Please make sure the spring locks are fast and tight to ensure the animatronic devices remain fixed. We will cover this in more detail in tomorrow's session. Remember to smile. You are the face of Freddy Fazbear's pizza.
So the internet told me the biggest, most important thing to do is just to keep an eye on him. If there's, I also looked up, like, what do I do about Balloon Boy? Look away. If you see him, just look away. Like that. Okay, there he is.
Hi.
So I'm just gonna, okay, this little area, 9, 10, 8, even, oh crap. There you go. Yeah, let's see, what's different about this game, apparently, and there he is, I'm just gonna play over here. What's different about this game and the other games is the fact that, who's his nose, there we go. That who's his nose, whatever this thing's called, I'm gonna call him, maybe they actually said his name is Springtrap. Why am I breathing so heavy? Crap. That hurt! That must be why I'm breathing so heavy. But apparently what happens is, crap. The entire goal is just simply to keep a good eye on where... There's that noise again. Hopefully he'll be attracted to that noise. I don't know. I didn't see what to do, though, if he's, he's, like, right over there. So,
Hi.
I'm dead. They said the big important things was to know where he is and to keep him as far away from you as possible. And basically, if your ventilation went out, you're screwed. Now, they said there was actually a way to survive. It's just a matter of, being smart or something. Oh no. Alright, so first step, find him. There's the bugger. Second step.
Hi.
Play audio, so he goes there. Third step, stare at him. Just stare at him. I'm gonna play the audio over there now. Crap, he's already gone. Where'd he go? Let's seal that. Oh, I can't look away. Oh, wait, didn't I already establish that I can't look away when he's... He just moves so fast. I'm just gonna do that. I don't know if that's gonna be like any good whatsoever. Where'd he go?
Hello?
Okay, there he is. So I'm gonna play that noise
Hello.
There. Then we go over here and reboot. I don't know how long the sound lasts though. This isn't okay. See, everyone else, they like attack, move away, attack, move away. I can only assume I'm dead again. Kill me. Fine, don't kill me. Screw you.
Hi.
Look, a noise! Check
Hi.
The scary. I'm dead. Evidently, I need to look up better walkthroughs.
Hello?
Follow the yellow brick road! I'm dead. I'm dead!
Hello?
Stop that! Look, I know I'm dead! Okay? Stop taunting me!
Hi.
I'm dead! Richard! This is only the second night and I can't get past it. It's not even on hard! It's only the second night! And I just can't do it! Yo, in the trivia, since I was just quick scanning this page, at the 5 minutes of Freddy's Wiki, they said there's actually a very rare chance you could win by absolutely nothing. And I'm tempted to shoot for that chance.
Hello.
And they also said he immediately starts moving around the bugger. There he is! Okay, so, I'm not gonna lock either one. I'm gonna sit here and stare at you. And then I'm gonna...
Hello?
What you got against that? And then he's gone. Okay, there he is. Look, I just look into my eyes. Feel... I'm trying to be therapeutical. Okay, now I'm gonna play it over there. Where'd he go? And now he's gone. Now he's gone. He moves so fast. I just... Where'd he go? There he is, I see him in the back. He's like, oh, I see what you did there. It's also interesting to note that he almost hides from the camera. I don't want to do that. I look away and there he is. He's gone. Great. Right, I'm going to do that and then I'm going to lock. Oh, I can't even lock it up, can I? Ah, this is a bad plan. Don't worry. I think personally it's a... Oh. Let's restart the one that doesn't... That's fine. Let's restart that one. That's a good plan. I got a great idea. Let's restart the one that is it's just perfectly fine. And the more I look at that one drawing, the more I think it looks like a bulldog instead of Golden Freddy. I'm just like, look, it's an English bulldog. Beware the English bulldog. I'm gonna pull this down and he's going to kill me. I'm really impressed. Alright, so where it? I lived! I made it! I will survive! So where is he? I'm just gonna play this here.
Hello.
And hope that he comes. Because frankly, I don't know where he is. And that noise is gonna start going again. He certainly isn't there. He's too smart for that. He's a stinking genius. He got the best score on the SAT ever. He's so smart and skillful. And illiterate. He's literate, did you know that? He writes letters. He writes letters good. Oh, there he is! I found him! Yes! Yes, victory! Play audio! He certainly isn't gonna go that way, he's too smart. Crap. It was like, crap, where'd he go? He's too smart! I don't get it! He's just gone!
Hi.
Is it like he's taking different positions in a... I was expecting him to, like, slink. I know what to do this time, though! I hit the right button! It's like, oh, nailed it! I'm such a failure. It's like, I suck! Whose idea was it to do the Five Nights at Freddy's series again? Oh, yeah, my idea? I got it. I'm smart. I'm a clever. Where is he? Oh, there's that noise! Oh, there he is.
Hello?
There he is, I saw him. There he is, see? I'm a smart. Ooh, gotcha. Is that him? I can't tell if that's him. I'm going to assume it isn't and try to play noise. I have to, like, search for him in every picture. That's real. Oh, no. I didn't want to do that. Stop. Mango, shut up. This is no longer me being afraid. This is me being irritated. Mango, I did your thing. What the? You just see Mango's head like, oh.
Hello.
Just turned up like, Mango, what the crap? Mango, I raised you better than this, Mango. You had manners. Go towards the noise. He's like, oh, I got that noise. Got that noise down pat. I'm like, yes, you do. You're such a good...
Hello?
You're such a good animatronic that's trying to kill me. He's a good boy. Go towards the sound. You will obey me. Wow, Max turned into a demon voice. Yes, he did. He's a good boy.
Hi.
Go towards the sound. Go towards it. Do not go in the vents. Vents are where naughty children go. You don't go there. You're a good kid. You're a good kid at heart. I know you. You're such a good boy. Ah, crap, I'm not here. Ah, crap, now my ventilation's down. Let me just tippy-tappy on my computer. Until hopefully he's not gonna be like, oh hey! I'm gonna be like, ah crap. I just gotta like delay him. That's so I made it. There he is. No, go towards the sound of children.
Hi.
Do not eat their flesh. Eating their flesh is bad. Eating their flesh is a no-no. You don't wanna, no, I will get the newspaper. I'm gonna set you straight. I love you! I'm actually going to get an emotional attachment to... Crap. There you go.
Hello?
I'm gonna play the noise there and hope for the best. See? Ah, crap. I'm just gonna assume it's okay. This is my office post! Yes! I am a tip-tapping with the best of them. Ah, but at least I get a guaranteed minigame. I like it. Ah, now I'm toy bound. Follow me. I don't want to follow you. Last time I followed you, someone died. Is that blood or oil? It's my blood. I'm a robot. I'm still gonna follow you though. I believe I'm gonna go this way. It's like, I believe it. Nope, I'm leaving. I bet I'm gonna die instantly. Hey, Chica. Chica's like, dude, what the crap? You're supposed to be following Phantom Freddy. I'm like, I do what I want now. I'm a rebel. Maybe I just want to walk. Follow me. No, I want to go where... Is this where Foxy... That's not where Foxy lives. Follow me, stupid. Follow me. What's this? There's four pumpkins. Is there like a hidden secret? I'm going to look for the hidden secret. Dang it, Bonnie, get back here. Nope, I'm on my own program. I'm too irritated by you to actually take this seriously. I'm on my own. Wow, that's my face. Yes, that is your face, stupid. Follow me. I'm like, psh. Oh, okay, fine. I guess I shall follow you. I'm following this time. Okay, I see some pumpkins. No, wait, those are cupcakes. Ah, follow me. Alright, I guess I'll follow you. Yeah, I heard there's like hidden minigames. Oh, see, look, this is where my good friend Max is. Max loves it when we visit. Max also loves it when you bring him hot cocoa in the middle of the night. But then he gets all scared because we jump at him. Like, because we jump it. Once again, I fail to see what's going on and why there's so many slippers moving around. I think I explored the whole area. Yeah, because if I go this way... Okay, so there's like one cup. Come on, Chica, play! Play, Chica! And Chica's like, I am moving. I'm on patrol. This must be what's going through their mind as they're trying to kill me. It's just like, no, I'm on patrol! Purple guy's like, I'm sick of you, just get out of here! You take too long! Alright, so, if you're like me, and you're having problems... Escape, there we go. If you're like me, and you're having problems with this game, what advice can I give you? When you can't find him, just hit audio in random places. Seriously? I don't know. Literally, it's just like, I don't know. It's just like you get an eye on him, keep an eye on him. Yeah, you get an eye on him, then you keep that eye on him, and then you're just like, you there. Good boy. Stay more. And then like you saw earlier, where like when I had my one, I was like, I'm gonna move him over here. Why? Then I gotta move him back. I got moving. You know, like, have you ever played chess and, you know, you have to, like, kill time? You know you have to kill time because you got, like, this perfect trap set up and you want to force them to move and you move your king just, like, figure it out. That's essentially what I'm trying to do. This is weird, though, because I was always told, okay, that Five Nights at Freddy's 1 and 2 is a lot about reaction time. It's a lot about being able to quickly go, flip. Nailed it! It seems like Five Nights at Freddy's 3 is about... Wait a second, I haven't even seen Freddy. It was like, wait! Hang on. It seems like Five Nights at Freddy's 3 is more about... Like, just... It's like you against your opponent. You're like, alright, I have one goal. To make it so you don't touch me. Alright? Don't touch me. I have to keep you away and distract you. And then, like, you know, you put a brake on the vent, and he, like, goes to the vent, and he goes, goes away. That's why, after a while, like, I stopped checking the vent that I knew was locked, because it was like, he's too smart, he's not going to move there. I'm not going to pretend to be very knowledgeable about this, I'm just making crap up now. But that was, to say the least, very interesting. I'm very interested. But at the same time, I'm very peeved. It's like, but at the same time, I'm irritated. Because I looked up the wiki and I was like, so how do you figure it out? The one thing I really learned was that Phantom, you look away. And I did that on accident. So I was kind of like, oh, Mangle, click. Oh, well, I guess I'm fine. I still love, though, when Mangle is like, her head sticks up. And she's like, oh. And then sound stops. Oh. Like, you see her go, oh. I'm just sitting there, like, looking over the window. triangle! Get the crap out! But anyway, I'm confused. I only want to record two episodes in case I couldn't do Five Nights at Freddy's 2, Night 6, as kind of like a buffer. I also heard there's a bunch of custom modes in there, so I'll treat them the same way. Like, I'll constantly try, but videos may be a little bit sparse. But I just wanted to do that. I won't go any further until I need to. That way, if you guys want to... that way, to give Five Nights at Freddy's 2 a chance more. And if you guys want to, like, tell me what to do, because I don't know. So, thanks for watching. Thanks for watching. I hope to see you then. Hand up. Oh, wait! What the crap's that? Is that- okay, I'm gonna use the same logic that I used before. I'm just not gonna look at him. I figure out everything. What's a bigger? Has anyone explained to me what a bigger is yet? Well, it's a juice that gives you superpowers based on salts.